also took Drew McIntyre 16 years to achieve the same goal, so let's not forget that. But right now, the Raw Tag Team Champions ready for action, a defense of their coveted titles.
And the men who will be challenging them, that's right, Elias and Jackson Ryker. Not just about the guitar, not just about the music. It's about performing in the ring for them, Corey.
What I need answers about is the thousand-yard stare in the eyes of Jackson Ryker. I've never seen almost a catatonic look on the face of Ryker since he's arrived on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, well, we've gotten a taste the last couple weeks of what Jackson Ryker is capable of, but there's still so much beneath the surface that we haven't learned about what motivates this man, what percolates through the mind of a guy like Jackson Ryker.
And Elias and Ryker have tasted a modicum of success in recent weeks against the tag team champions in individual competition, but this is the first time they've had to contend with Omos as a legal competitor.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the Raw Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, the team of Jackson Ryker and Elias! And their opponents, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Omos, and the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Yeah, Corey, you brought up the success we've seen from Jackson Ryker and Elias the last couple weeks, and I agree. Jackson Ryker and Elias have turned a corner. We also saw their strategy, isolating AJ Styles, trying to keep him away from Omos, but tonight is a much different story.
What makes the story different? As the bell rings, oh my God!
I'll tell you what makes the story different. This is a rare opportunity to see the Colossus Omos compete if he ever makes it into the ring. Styles looks to start this one off, which is a questionable strategy.
Again, I just mentioned the technique of isolating AJ Styles, and that is clearly the strategy here for Elias and Jackson Ryker in this championship match.
If there is a weakness in this team of AJ Styles and Omos, they don't have the reps, right? That back and forth timing you need to be a successful tag team, although they are the champions, they don't have the reps of everybody else. Can they take advantage of
that? They don't have the reps as a functioning tag team. Ooh, I will give you that, Jimmy. But AJ Styles has enough experience for three careers, traveling all over the globe, Grand Slam champion in WWE. AJ Styles has forgotten more about this business than most know.
Yeah, let's not forget what AJ Styles has in his corner, his personal Colossus.
The snap suplex and cover. Could this be over early? Not yet.
We've seen how single-handedly Omos can dominate and destroy when given the opportunity.
It's amazing what being the size of a skyscraper can make up for in lack of experience.
Another suplex, this time a cover, and out in one.
To this point, Elias and Ryker have done a great job of trying to cut the ring in half, keep Styles as far away from Omos as possible.
AJ Styles, pinned by Jackson Ryker last week. Is he trying to get back a little bit, trying to get back a little bit of pride, Corey?
It's always a matter of pride when AJ Styles competes. Great, great awareness, I think, by Jackson Ryker. Tagging himself in, or maybe not. Maybe it was a mistake. Maybe it's overconfidence on the part of Jackson Ryker, who hasn't exactly been himself tonight. But let's not forget what we...
Veteran move with the slide out by AJ Styles. And back in and back on offense.
And Styles looking to push the pace here. Incoming.
Oh, my God.
Tag team titles on the line. The action continues.